today I want to make a video to share my love for composting and also to wish Daily Dump big success, because they just recently finished 15 years of composting. And not just composting, they're doing incredible work. They are making composters, they are also helping societies put composters and tell them how to go about it. They are spreading awareness about what is wet waste, what is composting. So today, the star of the show is my beautiful Kamba. So this used to be a four-tire Kamba, a four-tire composter, but I broke one. So sorry about that. But we still have three beautiful tires and it works still very well. So let me give you a quick tour. So this is what I use to stir the compost. Now in the first tire, what we do is collect all the wet waste. Now what is wet waste? Wet waste is everything that is left behind when you're cooking. So there is oranges, banana peels, pudina, mirchi, coffee and tea, a lot of coffee grounds. As the saying goes, that you are what you eat. So you could tell I'm eating healthy. So this is what happens in the first. Then actually, once this gets full, what you do is you put it on the last. And then, so these two become empty again, right? So you get enough time for all of the material to get properly composted. But anyway, so this is the second tire. And as you see, it is completely turned brown. So it's dry too. Now what we do is, we used this brown material. This is called cocopeat. To give you a quick compressed version of how this works, you need three things. First is wet waste. Second is brown matter. What all is brown matter? Brown matter could be dry leaves or it could be cocopeat. Cocopeat in Marathi is narayachi shendi, kiwa coconut husk. So, and the third thing is light, so that everything can breathe. Little bit of sunlight works wonders. So these are the three things you need to make this. Now, just the way you make yogurt or curd, you use a little bit of culture and then put it in milk and the microbes work their magic and make curd. Similarly, we use a microbial culture to start the process of composting. Now, this could be bought from Daily Dump also. They provide you the microbes. You can also make it with jaggery and buttermilk, just a little bit, and start the process. So, I'll just show you the two tires for now. And now from the third tire, after say about 30 days or a month's time, I'll show you what happens. This is where we store the ready, completely composted black gold. And it smells like first rain or wet soil, and it's really, really nice. So also not sticky at all. As a token, I'm gonna put a little bit of this black gold to the small farm that we've made here. As you see, there's a lot of tender methi, there's tomatoes and a little bit of ova, which is ajwain. We have kale here, arugula is there, there are beets and coriander, chili and carrots. So I think what is really nice is that you use everything from your kitchen, all of the waste, to convert it into great compost, which can be great as a manure for the things that you're growing, and therefore keeps it all in circulation. So there's absolutely nothing that's wasted, and you're using what could be wasted to grow what you're eating. And that's such a wonderful, sustainable way of keeping things in circulation. So a big thank you to Daily Dump for making the composters, for engaging with the world and helping us get ideas about how to make use of wet waste. So I just want to wish them a lot many years of composting and doing the great work that they're doing, and wish everyone that we stop putting our wet waste into garbage and make it into manure and grow our own food. So thanks.